everyone, my name is Asalt and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Broken World Elite 4. The good news is, look! As you can see, everyone is in 100 level. That means I'm on max. Bikish first. At least the one nature of each. Then
can't say I'm black.
Thank you. I already feel like...
When we were trapped on Graylin with the...
Good. Let...
When we were trapped on Graylin with the Great Leader, it was the happiest time of my life. The waters were rising and the beasts were hungry, but we all found such peace in the leader's teachings.
It's about time. They put me on gate duty. I've never been so bored in my entire life. Let's get moving.
All of them. So.
Awesome.
communicate anymore because she's starting to die.
Thank you. Thank you. Who knows how much longer we would have lasted. Please, let the others out of the cells as well. Thank you. Who knows how much longer we would have lasted. Please, let the others out of the cells as well. Thank you for freeing us. Please, let the others out of the cells as well.
What is going on? Meglandir speaks of atrocities at the hands of the Vaikesh and has been begging me to break the truce and attack them. What did you discover?
The truce is over. The Vaikesh had been using it to capture Elf for the Dark Ritual.
They played us false, but they treated Benlir well enough. Why did they spare him, I wonder?
Are you sure they spared him? He seems rather out of it to me.
Mineral. He gave me something sweet to drink. Told me the Vaikesh are our brothers and could restore our elven sight. Asked me to tell everyone in Amalu to trust them. Oh gods, I remember now. It wasn't the familiars who attacked us. It was the Vaikesh!
So that's why they spared you, to be a messenger.
It was a compelling message. I think we all wanted to believe that there was still some goodness left in them. Will not get a second chance. Thank you for your help. It is much appreciated.
Of course.
Say, I'm glad to see you.
We have got to go somewhere with plenty of ale. The sooner the better.
Thank you.
Soul stones. There's no time to lose. Give them to me, so I may prepare for what lies ahead.
Wait. Celebhel has been misled. The ancient spell he wishes to cast has only been performed twice. That much is true. However, neither casting had the intended results. Celebhel, you stand at the edge of a precipice. You believe this spell will save your people. But at what cost? If you continue down this path, you will be no different than the Overmage.
Be gone, spirit. Your time is long since ended. I know what I am doing. This will work. I have spent the last year researching this spell. I can adapt it to do what I need, no matter the cost.
No, you cannot. The very nature of this spell is chaos, randomness. You have an equal chance of exterminating the elves as you do of saving them. And your own life may well be forfeited. This is not an option.
Listen to me. I have ever been your friend and advisor, and helped you whenever you had the need. I have need of your help now. I need you to trust me. I need you to give me my soul stones. I need them to atone for my mistakes. I need them to make the world right!
No, this is too risky. I trust you, Slavka, but I trust your sister as well.
Wait! You are right. I am not thinking straight. There must be another way to help the elves. Let us find that way together. Let me join you.
I'm sorry, friend, but I cannot trust your mom.
I understand. You must follow what your heart tells you. Still, if you change your mind, I will be here.
a hard decision. I could have killed. Okay then, time to face the boss.
Thank you. Good.
Let's go.
destroyed.
Thank you.
98? Really? Way, how do you fucking kill you? Brutal, then, I
Have you found any more samples for me?
Yes.
I see the half-giants have not been spared either. What an odd assortment of patches sewn into the skin. I wonder what purpose they serve. Have you found any other bound creature samples?
Yes, you go.
I don't see any other samples. Come back when you have some.
Any luck on finding the ingredients for summoning Nymphara?
Yes, what do you think of this?
What's this? A pixie preserved in amber. Yes, I think this will certainly qualify as a suspended soul. Such a lovely creature. I don't think they've been seen in this area for hundreds of years. Where did you find it? Interesting. It's well known that the Naldrin are drawn to shiny things, but I never would have guessed they'd like a trinket of this type. Perhaps they're smarter than we think. Have you found any other components?
Okay, then it's not. Next time we try it again. Okay guys, it's all for now. Bye bye.